Glock perfection. We don't do Smith and West. All our Glocks perfected. The chop's cool, but the switch is faster and gets you wetter. Finish block with that little chop. We gon' see who better. Stop shit. This bitch stop whips and park them like a valet. I like Max and Tex. Yeah, they cool and all. But the Glock shoot a little smoother when I'm getting off. What you running for?
Crack the phone camera.
I'm going for the neck.
Give him two.
Alright, so next up we got the Recover Tactical PIX. It's actually supposed to fit Glock models chambered in 9mm, but you know me, I got the Glock 22 Gen 5 chambered in 40 caliber. So what I went ahead and did was try to use the same steps that they do to go ahead and put that together. And I came and found out that the charging handle is too small and it actually doesn't fit 40 calibers. So I took the charger handle off and just ran it like that and had to, through the process, just open up the chassis and reload it manually and cock it back manually. And it's still fun. So I wouldn't say use this in a safety situation, but definitely. Okay, so one more thing. So as y'all know, the Glock 22 Gen 5 is not compatible with the PIX. Although it will fit, as you can see, and as you've seen in the previous footage, it will fit. The issue is the charging handle is entirely too small to fit in onto the slide right here. So what I went ahead and did was, instead I had to manually, continuously keep opening up this platform to reload and cock it back. If you have magazines that will leave your slot open on the last rail, I would suggest this if you would like to put a 40 caliber in there. Get you a Dremel. Drill a nice hole right there. As you can see, my slide release is right there at that very spot. So, close it up. Go locked and loaded, ready to fire. Bang, right back at it. So you drop the old mag, put the bolt open, drop the old mag, throw a fresh one in there, drop, release your slap, and you're ready to go back in action, and that'll avoid having to go ahead and continuously open this up every time you want to put a fresh clip in there.